This is as far as it will go. We need to get off while he's eating.
You do not have to tell me twice.
Ditto. Ugh.
That was...
awful.
Uncomfortable.
Awesome! Do you not realize how lucky we are? We got a blessing from Pan, and we got to ride the Aramanthian boar!
Yeah, if you call riding on razor blades a blessing.
We got a gift from the wild, and nothing you can say will tarnish that fact.
Whatever, goat boy.
I think it likes the mountains better.
I can't blame it. Look!
This place, it's a total ghost town.
No kidding. Something tells me we will not be finding transportation here. I don't suppose you've got another wild boar up your sleeve?
Nope.
Could you at least do a tracking spell to get us the heck out of here? I don't like this place.
Sure. That's us. Those five nuts right there.
Which one is me?
The little deformed one.
Oh, shut up.
That cluster right there, that's trouble.
A monster?
I can't smell any monsters, which doesn't make sense. But the acorns don't lie. Our next challenge is there. Not sure what, but I don't like it.
We don't have to face it tonight, do we?
Nah. Grover, you think we could just make camp here?
Seems as good a spot as any. Like I said, I don't smell anything.
Yes, I agree. I do not sense any monsters either.
I am never riding another boar again.
Agreed.
The stars are out.
Amazing. I've never seen the Milky Way before.
This is nothing. In the old days, there were more. Whole constellations have disappeared because of human light pollution.
You talk like you're not a human.
I am a hunter. I care what happens to the wild places of the world. Can the same be said for thee?
For you, not thee.
But you use you for the beginning of a sentence.
And the end. Know thou, know thee, just you.
I hate this language. It changes too often.
I wish Pan were here. He would set things right.
I agree. When the boar appeared, I felt the presence of Pan. He is indeed alive.
Maybe it was the coffee? I was drinking coffee, and then the wind came. Maybe if I drank more coffee.
Grover, do you really think it was Pan? I mean, I know you want it to be.
He sent us help. I don't know how or why, but it was his presence. After this quest is done, I'm going back to New Mexico and drinking a lot of coffee. It's the best lead we've gotten in 2,000 years. I was so close.
What I want to know is how Bianca destroyed one of those zombies. There's a lot more of them out there somewhere. We need to figure out how to fight them.
I don't know. I just stabbed it and it went up in flames.
Maybe there's something special about your knife.
It is the same as mine. Celestial bronze, yes. But mine did not affect the warriors that way.
Maybe you hit the skeleton in a certain spot.
I don't know.
Never mind. We will find the answer. In the meantime, we should plan our next move. When we get through this junkyard, we must continue west. If we can find a road, we can hitchhike to the nearest city. I think that would be Las Vegas.
No! Not there!
Why?
I think we stayed there for a while. Nico and I. When we were traveling. And then... I can't remember.
Bianca? That hotel you stayed at... was it by any chance called the Lotus Hotel and Casino?
How could you know that?
Oh, great.
Wait, what's the Lotus Casino?
A couple years ago, Grover, Annabeth, and I got trapped there. It's designed so that you never want to leave. We stayed for about an hour. When we came out, 5 days had passed. It makes time speed up.
No, that's not possible.
You said that somebody came to get you out.
Yes.
What did he look like? What did he say?
I don't remember. Please, I really don't want to talk about this.
You said that Washington, D.C. had changed when you went back last summer. You didn't remember the subway being there.
Yes, but...
Bianca, can you tell me the name of the last president of the United States?
Roosevelt.
Theodore or Franklin?
Franklin. FDR.
Like... FDR Drive?
Bianca, FDR was not the last president. That was about 70 years ago.
That's impossible. I'm not that old.
It's okay, Bianca. The important thing is you and Nico are safe. You made it out.
But how?
We were only in there for an hour and we barely escaped. How could you have escaped after being there for so long?
I told you! A man came and said it was time to leave, and...
Do not worry. We will get to the bottom of this together, Bianca. We do not have to go to Las Vegas. We can find another way west.
Right.
Thank you.